عنده
ايه ده صنع ده
G'day.
Get out of the vehicle.
No worries.
Now, how fast you were going?
Faster than I was supposed to, if you blokes pulled me up.
You shoot pigs for a living.
Bet your life.
Can you read?
Get a bit stuck on the big words every now and then, but, you know. Yeah, I can read pretty good.
Oh, and you'd be able to read the sign back there with the big one fucking 00 on it, wouldn't you?
You know, I could have sworn I was, you know, sitting under 100 there, you know?
You think I'm talking shit?
Oh, it's truth, no. No, sorry, mate. No. No, look, it won't happen again, all right?
Where the fuck you think you're going?
You bastards. You put me on, aren't you? Not really gonna book me, are you?
Can I see your license, please? From home, aren't you?
Oh, yeah, look, I always travel up north when I'm doing a bit of hunting, you know. Get away from it all. Not a lot of pigs down south.
This plus a speeding ticket. It's an order to take this car off the road. For good. Tires are as bald as a baby's ass. I'm amazed it's even running. Body looks like you've thrown off a fucking cliff.
Oh. Come on.
Now you take this piece of shit back to town, and then you get the fuck back where you came from. I don't want to see your ugly mug around here ever again. You understand? Or is that too many big words for you?
Mate, you sure you want to give me this?
Bet your life.
You have a nice day.
Ta.
You fucking asshole.
Oh, man.
That's how we keep our quotas up out here, son.
Oh, man, you sure you want to give me this?
Yeah, pretty sure you just got that rusted piece of shit taken off the road, too.
Fucking dickhead. Oh, man. You see the look on his face? What a redneck moron.
Well, where the bloody hell do you think you're going?
You're crazy, are you? You hurt my leg. I think it's broken.
Yeah. Ah, shut up, you big crybaby. That'll do, Pete.
What do you think you're fucking doing?
No, your little mate's right. I am a pig shooter. You know what I do to pigs? I won't stop squealing. I make them stop. Fucking mess you made, huh? Now I gotta clean it up.
They'll fucking find us. They'll find the fucking car, and then they'll. Ah! See my kids. Why? Mate, I can make the ticket go away, mate.
Or I can make you go away.
punishment.
Kannst jetzt aufhören. Bravo. Bravo.
Ja. Oh, cool, danke.
Ja.
Was? Das bin ich?
Ja.
Na, trink mal.
Du brauchst es.
Oh. Ja, das stimmt, du. Zum Wohl. Ganz genau.
Ja.
Ich habe eine Überraschung.
Eine Überraschung.
Mhm.
Für mich?
Blöde Harmonika. Ah, ja, guck in der Twitter-Lesson. Ja. Wenn alle aufpassen. Windig ist es heute. Wie gesagt, wir hatten besser im Dorf gewartet.
Ich dachte echt, hier wäre mehr los.
Hey! Hey, guck, das ist doch ein...
Komm schon!
Okay, lauf, lauf, Rüdiger, lauf!
Sagen uns zwar schön, aber so wie du eben.
So wie ich. Dafür gibt es nur ein Wort.
Ja?
Awesome. Ich glaube, das nehme ich mit nach Hause. Das Wort.
It's called Nutella.
Yeah, we have that in Europe.
I know, and it's brown, but it was my little daughter's idea of a joke. And the little one with the broken horn is called Casper. And the other one, that's Marley. Okay.
Thank you so much.
All right.
Here we are.
Yay. Hey, kids.
Oops. Thank you. Happy weekend.
Okay. See you, love.
Thank you very much. Interessant.
Oh, du. Hör auf zu meckern. Komm schon. Ich weiß ja nicht, ob ich da bis hinten auflaufen kann.
Doch, komm.
kannst du.
Nee, ich glaube, ich brauche eine Mittagspause. Das ist echt eine höllische Hitze.
Komm schon. Du bist ja echt ein fauler Knochen.
Was? Ich bin fauler Knochen?
Ja.
Unglaublich. Eben hatte ich noch deinen Krusch bei mir im Rucksack. Das wird der wert sein.
Das war mal 1,5 Kilometer Tiefe. Was meinst du? Wie lange dauert es vor, bis die Festung spurlos verschluckt?
Hey, das ist ja echt unglaublich hier oben. So cool. Ich habe gedacht, bei uns zu Hause wäre es weit.
Trottel. Wir haben Besuch.
Oh, meinst du, die haben mich jodeln gehört?
Bestimmt.
Hello and goodbye. Lass uns gehen.
Blödmann, gestern sind einfach davon gerast.
Aber der Spinner, der hat...
What's wrong with you people? You're afraid to stop or something?
Ich, ey, manche Leute mögen anreden nicht mit.
Was ist mit Altruismus? Menschenfreundlichkeit?
Hey. Nee? Das sind Spinner. Wodka, beruhig dich.
Naja. Echt? Lass uns ein bisschen weiterlaufen und wenn niemand vorbeikommt, schlagen wir uns das Zelt einfach auf. Ja? Irgendwann kommt bestimmt jemand vorbei. Nehme ich mal an. Hoffentlich.
Sollten wir doch zurückkehren. Möglicherweise kommt eben doch ein Bus vorbei.
Sobald wir auf die Strecke nach Darwin kommen, wird's besser. Versprochen. Alles okay? Mhm.
Echt eisig kalt hier draußen. Wir stecken mitten im Nirgendwo. Mir ist es hier echt unheimlich. Ja, sonst ist alles tippitoppi.
Gut. In dem Fall bei mir auch.
Rudi, du bist ja normalerweise nicht so leicht aus der Fassung zu bringen.
Wer kann daran vergessen? Jetzt bin ich wieder der Alte.
Meiner Meinung nach hat der Alte zu viele Klamotten an. Zieh dir doch mal was aus, dann wird's vielleicht auch noch ein bisschen wärmer.
Ja, zieh.
Zeig dir, ja, zieh.
Aber an den Klamotten liegt es nicht.
Kannst du mir jetzt mal beweisen.
Ja.
man muss sich einfach entscheiden, weißt du. Wenn jetzt sind wir unterwegs, aber irgendwann geht's richtig leben.
Weißt du was? Hm? Ich habe mich entschlossen. Ich mache meine Kunst, mache Use für die Alterswelt.
Sondern?
Nee, ich werde Stripper. Um kleine alte Damen glücklich zu machen.
Geht.
Ja. Soll ich dir vormachen?
Was krieg ich mir überhaupt vorstellen?
Ja, siehst du. Was meinst du? Ne?
Du bist ein Riesentollpatscher, was sie.
Nee. Was war denn das?
Ich sage, du bist ein Riesentollpatscher, was sie.
Da ist jemand.
Was?
Nee, da.
Da ist doch kein Mensch draußen.
Vielleicht mal was an.
Vielleicht können die uns ja mitnehmen.
Nee, das ist doch so.
What the bloody hell are you buggers doing out here? This is National Park. You can't camp here, mate.
Sorry, we did not know that was the case. About national parks, I mean. There's no signs here.
Ah, well, don't get your knickers in a knot, mate. I'm not a ranger or anything. Hey, I mean, look at this bloody fire, mate. Hey, you haven't put it out properly. All this bloody salt bush around here is dry as a nun's nasty. You know, one spark, the whole bloody place will go up.
Ah, I did put some water on it.
Yeah. Well, for all the good you've done, you may as well have pissed on it, eh? Well, that's a good thing I found you, huh? Name's Mick.
Ah, Rutger.
Rutger. Rutger, hey? Crowd, are you?
I'm from Germany.
Yeah, they usually are.
Hey, Rutger, ist alles okay?
Ja, alles jo.
Okay.
Oh. Heil, Fräulein.
Hi.
Little bit of German for you, hey?
It's good, Fräulein.
Yeah, well, as I was saying, mate, if the Rangers did find you, you'd be charged, right? You wouldn't want that, would you?
No, it's...
Well, as a matter of fact, mate, I'm going back through town so I can give you a lift, okay? You know, and set you up in a caravan park for the night. Right?
Uh-huh.
Yeah? Well, you wouldn't want to be hiking back into town, would you?
No, you're hoping to get the lift tomorrow. Like I said, there's no signs here, so I did not think we were doing anything wrong.
Well, I'm offering you a lift, mate, you know, so you won't get caught.
Your shows is no camping here. I checked on the map.
I just said so, didn't I?
Well, yes, but...
Well, you call me a liar. Look, I'm gonna give you one last chance to help you out. All right?
Thank you, but we will stay. Sorry about the fire and for making you come out of your way.
Don't you turn your back on me, you Nazi bastard! So let me hear you talk back now, you dopey cunt. Spread your nose all over your face. Now, look, I didn't want to do you here, but your stupid fucking boyfriend forced me. And now, why wait, eh? Anyways, my name's Mick Taylor. Pleased to meet ya. You know, I still don't know what you friggin' tourists see in this place. I mean, is this the way you spend your life, through line? Hey? Coming out here and shitting in our backyard? Is that what it's all about, eh? Is it, eh? Hey, I'm talking to you. Talking to you. Oh. Oh, look at that, eh? Cookies! Tougher than a pig. What are you crawling off to, through line? Now, I promise you, we're gonna spend a nice long few months together.
Smoker. Jesus, Rutka, you fat bloody donkey. Hey,
who's a lucky girl then? That'll make your eyes water, wouldn't it? Split him open and his gut fall out.
Hey!
Hide and seek, is it?
Hello, Angel.
The line's terrible.
I can't hear you, babe. Becky. Bollocks.
Mick.
Sorry.
Thank you. past this!
Lavagat. Let's play. Music, eh? Cocksucker! Thank you.
You'll have to do it better than that!
We didn't know whether to wake you. We'll head into town soon as you've eaten something.
Phone? Oh, no phones. Got short wave, it was working. Ah, it's the magnets. Something weird in the ground. Even the TV goes on the blink now and again. You gotta be self-sufficient out here.
It's all right. You're safe now. I'm Lil. This is Jack.
Paul.
Come on, son. Eat up. You'll need your strength.
You're in there, hero! Don't want anyone else to get hurt, do you, eh?
He's here.
Don't you worry, mate. I'll see to it. Get off my property.
Hey, mate. The boy. Hand him over.
I said, get the hell away from here! Now get! If I see him again, the car's out the front. We'll all go out together. Get the keys, Lil?
I can't.
Shit.
baby. Could have had a good time, you and me.
Leave me alone.
Fucking Pommy, eh? definitely a Pommy. Weak as piss.
Oh,
Stop. Could have saved yourself a whole lot of trouble. Why are you here, Pommy? I asked you a question. Why are you here?
Please. I didn't mean to interfere. I should have just left her there minding my own business.
Well, maybe I can answer it for you, huh? Here for an adventure. Here for a bit of excitement. For the thrill.
Yes, hey, yes, hey. Yes.
Hey, something a bit different?
Please, just let me out of here. And I'll just walk away.
Oh, that's a good one. You expect to come to my fucking country, waltz around like you own the bloody place, come between a man and his meal, and just work away, just like that.
Please, just...
You owe me, boy. What made you think you could just take her away from me, huh? Hey! Where's your famous English wit now? Even harder to be a smart ass. With no fucking tongue.
I was around with York and picked his nose with the fork, and when it got stuck, he cried, I don't give a fuck, and walked around looking like a dog. There once was a man from Kansas who, his nuts were made of brass, and in stormy weather, he'd clack them together and lightning would shoot out his heart.
What are you doing, Pom?
There once was an old lady from Wheeling who had a peculiar feeling, and she lied on her back and tickled her crack and pissed all over the ceiling.
Pissed all over the ceiling. You're a funny little fuck.
English lit, mate.
Where'd you learn that?
Boarding school.
Boarding school, huh? What, pants down botty whackers, eh?
Only on weekends.
You still know fuck all about my country, eh, you little pommy punce?
There once was an Australian stockman lying, dying. He got up on one elbow and he turned to his mates who were all gathered round and he said, "Watch me wallabies feed, mate. Watch me wallabies feed. They're a dangerous breed, mate. So watch me wallabies feed. All together now, tie me kangaroo down, sport. Tie me kangaroo down. Tie me kangaroo down, sport. Tie me kangaroo down. Keep me cockatoo cool, girl. Keep me cockatoo cool. Don't go acting a fool, girl. Just keep me cockatoo cool. All together now, tie me
kangaroo down, sport. Tie me kangaroo down. Tie me kangaroo down, sport. Tie me kangaroo down. Take me koala back, Jack. Take me koala back.
Let's all run out of Jack, Mac. Take me koala back. All together now.
Tie me kangaroo down, sport. Tie me kangaroo down. Tie me kangaroo down, sport. Tie me kangaroo down. Play the didgeridoo, boo. Play your didgeridoo. Keep playing till I shoot through, blue. Play your didgeridoo.
All together.
Tan me eye when I'm dead, Fred. Tan me eye when I'm dead. So he tanned his eye when he died, Clyde, and that shit hanging on the shed. Hey! Oh. Oh, fuck me. You mad little British bastard.
You know.
Where do you know that song from?
My mother had the record.
Huh?
And we listened to it endlessly as kids.
My word, eh? You are a knowledgeable little prick, eh?
Tell you what, mate. Let's have a fucking drink, eh?
I thought you'd never fucking ask, man.
Oh, I thought you'd never fucking ask.
Thanks. Don't really have a free hand.
Oh, thanks for mentioning that. I'd never have thought, you know. There we go.
Thank you.
Okay. Get that or something.
Thank you. Jeez.
He's looking up your bump. All right, isn't it? Tastes like camel's piss, but Jesus gives a man a fucking buzz.
Rum, that's all me and my mates used to drink back home.
Yeah, rum, eh? Yeah. Hey, here's a good one. My name is old Jack Palmer, I once dug for gold. The song I'm about to sing now recalls days of old when I had plenty mates around me and the mates would fairly hum as we all sat together around the old keg of rum. The old keg of rum, the old keg of rum, as we all sat together around the old keg of rum.
The old keg of rum. Australians, oh, let us rejoice, for we are young and free, with golden soil and wealth for toil. Our home is goodbye, sea.
I hate that fucking song. Goodbye, sea. Hey, who's Gert? Some fucking big butch lesbian standing astride Sydney fucking heads or something.
It's a fucking shit song. Oh, shit.
Now, seeing as you're such an amusing fucking Einstein know-it-all bastard, I got this little game we can play, huh? Kind of like a quiz.
Right.
Yeah. I call it Aussie History. I ask you 10 questions, you get half them right, so 5, and then I'll let you go. Does that sound all right to you?
That sounds fucking brilliant.
Beauty.
Sorry, I didn't get your name, mate.
Oh, Mick Taylor's the name. Pig Shooter and general fucking outback legend.
Right. Mm. Cheers. Mm.
Hey, you ready to rock and roll?
Yeah. What's that for, Mick?
Ah, forgot to mention. For each one that you get wrong, I get to grind off a finger. So, 10 questions, 10 fingers, kind of fitting, you know what I mean?
Of course. So it's sort of like Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?
Yeah, except you don't get to phone a friend if you get one wrong because you'll be too busy screaming in fucking agony.
Roll then.
All right, we'll start off with an easy one. What Aboriginal term meaning waterhole is also the name of an Australian surf clothing company?
Billabong.
Very good. Hey, the next one's a bit hard, huh? But you're a stinking pom, so you'll be all right. In what year did the British settle in Australia?
Well, after Lieutenant James Cook discovered the East Coast and mapped it in 1770, the first fleet arrived and settled on the 26th of January, 1788. Does that answer your question?
Jesus! You are a smart cunt. Oh, I might have to let you go on that answer alone. Where'd you learn all that shit?
I'm majoring in history.
Majoring in history? Well, that's a fucking coincidence, isn't it, eh? Yeah, but I am a man of my word, and either way, you know, I did say 10. Blah, blah, blah. There we go. Okay. In what year did the British start deporting convicts to Australia?
The first 11 ships of the First Fleet arrived with their cargo of around 780 British convicts in Botany Bay, New South Wales. And a further two convict fleets arrived in 1790 and 1791. The first free settlers arrived in 1793. Mick, that's right, isn't it? I know it is.
Why?
I'm not really sure I understand the question.
Why did the British deport convicts to Australia?
Why?
You dumb fuck! No, time waits for no man!
After the British lost the 13 colonies, they lost their penal settlements in Virginia and the United States. And they needed somewhere to put all the criminals that were stacking up in England. There were just too many of these people and they were just spreading disease and wasting resources. And Australia looked to be as rich in resources as the Americas, and obviously the British wanted to settle this before the French did, or the Dutch. Something like that. Mick, no. What the fuck, man? That's right!
What are you doing, Mick? Fuck, that's the right fucking answer! What do you want me to fucking do? Fuck you, that's right!
That's the right fucking answer, Mick. Jesus Christ, no, I got two right. Come on, hey! You don't need to fucking do this, I got four right! It's the right fucking answer! Right.
Not one.
Yes, it was the right fucking
one. Not one.
What did you find?
The right answer is because they are a pack of pommy cats.
Oh, my
God. Seriously, you're right. No, technically. And that gives me the shits. Come on, calm down. Jesus Christ, you're carrying on like a big girl.
It fucking hurts.
Oh, knock those tears off. Knock them off, you bloody sook. You all right?
Yeah.
Jesus H. Christ, boy.
You all right?
Yeah. Hey? All right. Well, just one more quick one, eh? An easy one. And then I'll get us another drink. You can be on your way, eh? Hey, look, you're doing real well, mate. You're doing real well. Jeez. Now, who's Australia's most famous cricketer? And not Shane fucking Warne. Come on. Come on.
I don't know anything about fucking cricket. Can you ask me a football question?
You don't have to know about cricket to know who this bloke is.
Can you just give me a clue?
Well, he's the greatest cricketer of all time, the Muhammad Ali of fucking cricket.
Oh, shit. Come on. It's on the tip of my fucking tongue.
Yeah, well, look, this will be on the tip of your tongue in a minute.
No.
What kind of bloody idiot you told me for, eh?
What legend does it fucking start with?
D. D. Door. D.
Douglas Jardine!
Fucking Pommy, you idiot.
Dennis Lilly!
Not fucking Dennis Lilly.
It's Dennis fucking
Lilly! It's not Dennis Lilly!
Fame is quicker than it starts with Dennis
Lilly! It's not fucking Dennis fucking Lilly!
It's Dennis! Hey, what the fuck is it? Dennis?
Fuck this! Oh. Fuck you!
No, please, Jesus Christ, the other hand!
Right?
Hey. Use your fucking other hand, man!
Oh, is that your wanking hand, is it?
No.
Oh, please yourself.
Make this Dennis fucking Lilly!
Oh,
Dennis fucking Lilly, please! Please, make it.
That fucking
Dennis Lilly, give
my fucking hand. I'll knock your fucking teeth right down your fucking throat. You understand me? Hey!
Oh, fuck.
Let you out of there, mate. Been a real good sport. But first, I'm gonna grab us another drink. All right?
You'll let me go now.
Hey, of course I will. Yeah, I'm gonna let you out of here, God. And then I'm gonna take you somewhere else. Down there.
Oh, no!
Because you see, no one really gets out of here. Well, not in one piece, you know. Figuratively speaking. That'd just be crazy.
What the fuck is this? You said you were a man of your word.
I am, mate. But as I said, you owe me, boy. You took away my plaything. And so, you're just gonna have to stand in for a bit. Okie dokie.
No, you're not some fucking faggot freak.
Don't you ever fucking say that! Don't you ever say that! Hey! I'd soon turn you into a woman.
I didn't mean it like that. I didn't mean it like that. Hey, Mac.
It's Don Bradman, bitch.
You have to know better than that, you bummy child! Oi! That really bloody hurt! I think you cracked me scalp! I got claret coming out of me bloody scone all over the place and blood everywhere. Hope you're happy with yourself, mate. Yeah, I reckon by now you would have found the dead end. People have been dying to get out of here.
Fuck.
Oh, Danny boy, the pipes are cold.
To be fucking joking.
They deserved it. All of them. Foreign bastards. Noxious bloody weed. Somebody's got to keep Australia beautiful.
No!
Rough, ain't it? Now, where were we? Oh, yeah. That's right. You see, in this world, there's people like me, and there's people like you. And people like me eat people like you for breakfast and shit them out. You're nothing but foreign vermin, a stinking introduced species. And it's up to my kind to wipe your kind out. And that makes me the winner. Which makes you.
You help me. You help me.